Yeah. Young kids with the chance to be gifted. Sometimes lifted, sometimes twisted. Play your position, the time is right. Even your old ass teacher knows your mind is right. Your future's bright if you play it right. So tight you won't even have to roll the dice. So cold that your thoughts are ice. So nice you don't even need your fist to fight. Age 1-8, I came to school with a plan. Play ball and rap, that's what I saw in advance. What was there in demand was not in my plans. Nobody needed the white rapper in their band. I understand, so I'd look past fast. Made beats in my room, headphones on blast. People asked if I wanted the chance to rap. I shut them out, embarrassed about my tracks. My shit was whack, I knew it back then. I didn't know music, so I had to pretend. They knew it when I didn't know a chord. I couldn't play blind mice on my keyboard. But it was cool cause I had a passion for rap. And Crazy K hooked it up with some action. From his six string, which he made sing. And my drum machine, which I made ring. Combined, we even made some beats that E Swizzle felt. That was a major feat. But the beats kept going, writing rhymes in class. A bastard, never listening to what was said. Cause in my head was nothing but hip-hop. A 6'10 white boy who rhymes in flip-flops. Hip-hop in my Birkenstocks. We pop lock to the sounds from my big boombox. I couldn't stop, we wore no socks. There were no cops, we rocked till the morning drops. This was the time that Skelt showed up. We dropped LG to B-Bell, it never blew up. But it didn't matter, because our fate was sealed. Irish toothache was needed for the mass appeal, yeah. Young kids with the chance to be gifted. Sometimes lifted, sometimes twisted. Play your position, the time is right. Even your old ass teacher knows your mind is right. Your future's bright if you play it right. So tight you won't even have to roll the dice. So cold that your thoughts are ice. So nice you don't even need your fist to fight. In 2002, the pairing was made. Me and Skelts had a chance to embrace what we played. The rhymes of our age, the cats who got paid. To lace beats on the lyricists that sounded so fake. We decided to make satirical renditions. And the songs that we made were lyrical compositions. I make my voice go, who? I make my voice go, what? I make my voice go, when? You make your voice go, where? That there is how our freestyles went. We were usually bent, and they usually sent public safety to check up on us. We were crazy like that. Our mic skills were lazy like that. A paisley bike hat has nothing to do with this, but it rhymed with the words that I used. So please excuse, I don't mean to confuse. Back to the new story of the Toothache Crew. September 2003, the website's made thanks to Glaze, and we create the Great Spring Break 2007 for you to play. Meanwhile, we're at SMC. Tough Stubbs and Glaze are at UMD. And Mooth, he's chilling at Wheeling. He's so appealing. His girls are oh so revealing. And we're dealing with beats and rhymes. And you could bet our shit was getting better with time. And you would probably bet that we probably met. But nah, we kept it all on the internet. Young kids with the chance to be gifted. Sometimes lifted, sometimes twisted. Play your position, the time is right. Even your old ass teacher knows your mind is right. Your future's bright if you play it right. So tight you won't even have to roll the dice. So cold that your thoughts are ice. So nice you don't even need your fist to fight.
Get him.
My brain is big. 6'10", a homo sapien.
Who wanna rip with
the boss man?
There is no way.